Hi, my name is Hana Marmura from the Fowler Kennedy Sport Medicine Clinic at Western University. On behalf of my co-authors, I'm pleased to present our paper, Validation of a Risk Calculator to Personalize Graft Choice and Reduce Rupture Rates for Anterior Cruciate Ligament Reconstruction. This study used data from the stability trial to validate the ACL autograft rupture risk calculator developed by the Moon Group. The risk calculator showed acceptable discriminative ability, calibration, and specificity to detect patients who would suffer a graft rupture following ACL reconstruction. Younger age, presence of high-grade preoperative knee laxity, and use of a hamstring tendon autograft were confirmed as significant predictors of graft rupture for young active patients. Both patellar tendon autografts used in the Moon development sample and the addition of a lateral extra-articular tenodesis to a hamstring tendon autograft used in the stability validation sample were shown to be protective of graft rupture when compared to isolated hamstring tendon autografts. The Moon Group risk calculator is a valid predictor of ACL graft rupture appropriate for clinical practice. And lastly, this study provided evidence supporting the idea that isolated hamstring tendon autografts should be avoided for use in young active patients undergoing ACL reconstruction. Thank you.